it's Denise with Off Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley, Scranton. I'm here with Baxter. He's an 8-month-old golden retriever, just a puppy, and he's here for our 2-week board and train. We're going to teach him his obedience and manners, but first off, we're going to see if he does know anything. Baxter, come. Come. Good, good boy. That's pretty good. Sit. Oh, nice. Very nice. Good job. How about place? Place. Okay, place. Alright, nice. Down. Down. Okay. And come. Come. Good boy. How about on a leash? Heel. Good. Heel. 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 Heel, heel, heel. All right, come on, Baxter. Awesome. Okay, so we've seen what he can do, but he's going to do a whole lot better. He's going to be off leash in 2 weeks. Check back with us then.
Dr. David Merson. This is my wife, Nikki. This is our 9-month-old golden retriever, Baxter, and we brought him to off-leash canine for Lehigh Valley. Our trainer's name was Denise, and before we brought him here, Baxter was a jumper and a runner and a baby who would not pay attention, would not sit, would not necessarily respond to commands. He's been here now at the board and train for 2 weeks, and you can see that he's sitting here like almost a regular adult. Denise gave us an excellent rundown on how to use the collar. We've had some training for about 2.5 hours now, and Baxter actually listens to what we tell him.